a huge relief for commuters because petrol and diesel prices have come down across many states. This after Finance Minister Arun Jaitley reduced the prices by 2.50 rupees. Those graphics on your screen show the reduced prices. Delhi at 81.50 rupees for a litre of petrol, and diesel 72.95 rupees. Mumbai also has come down. 86.97 rupees is what you will be paying for a litre of petrol, and diesel 77.45 rupees. But let's listen in to some of the reactions coming in from people on the ground.
Narendra Modi ji ki sarkar ki samvedana dikhati hai ki chinta jab lagi ki vishwa mein jo dam hai us par abhi spasht nahi ho raha hai kya hoga kaise hoga to rahat di gayi hai. केंद्र ने तो अपनी तरफ से 2.5 रुपए घटाए हैं और भाजपा शासित राज्य जो हैं एक के बाद एक लगातार 2.5 रुपए बचा रहे, जिससे 5 रुपए का कीमत में घटना है और इससे राहत तो मिलेगी. लेकिन कांग्रेस पार्टी इस पर भी राजनीति कर रही है. जब दाम बढ़ रहे थे तो कह रहे थे दाम नीचे क्यों नहीं आ रहे, और जब मोदी जी की सरकार ने दाम घटा दिए हैं और भाजपा शासित राज्यों ने किया है 2.5 रुपए ज्यादा, तो मतलब 5 रुपए की राहत हो गई कुल मिलाकर, तो उसकी भी आलोचना करें तो कांग्रेस की तो अजीब राजनीति है.
अभी तो थोड़ा और कम करना चाहिए, कहाँ से डालेगा बाइक में. एक तो सब प्रॉब्लम ही होता ना बाइक में, कितना चलता है.
तो आपको राहत मिली है?
हाँ, थोड़ी तो मिली है.
एक्चुअली अभी भी ज्यादा ही है, लेकिन फिर भी जो रेट चल रहा था उसके अकॉर्डिंगली जो कम हुआ है उससे थोड़ा तो रिलीफ होगा, क्योंकि यूसेज उतना ही है. और अगर रेट्स इस तरह बढ़ते रहेंगे तो यूजुअली बाइक्स और कार रह जाएंगे वैसे के वैसे.
5 रुपए तो कम किया, ये तो बहुत महंगा हो गया था पेट्रोल, एकदम ज्यादा महंगा हो गया था.
तो आपको राहत मिली?
हाँ, 5 रुपए का तो राहत तो मिल ही गई है.
और अपेक्षा है?
अपेक्षा तो ही है, और थोड़ा 10 रुपए कम कर देते तो और अच्छा हो जाता था.
भाई सरकार की मर्जी, कम करे ना करे वो तो उसकी मर्जी है, हम लोगों को तो भरवाना ही है बस.
5 रुपए की राहत है, लंबी राहत.
हाँ, लंबी राहत तो है. पहली बार 5 रुपया कम हुआ है, इसके लिए तो खुशी है. ये नहीं, कभी 5 रुपया तो कम हुआ नहीं है.
धन्यवाद देना चाहेंगे सरकार?
हाँ हाँ भाई, धन्यवाद तो है.
5 रुपया सर कम हुआ है तो राहत तो है, लेकिन अगर जैसे इस तरीके से 2, 10, 5 बढ़ा के 20 रुपया बढ़ गया और 5 रुपया कम हो गया तो मतलब संतोषजनक राहत नहीं है, कहा जा सकता है राहत कहा जा सकता है.
बहुत राहत है, 5 रुपया घट गया तो 5 रुपया कम देना पड़ेगा. अब
क्या लगता है कि चुनाव को देखते हुए तो ऐसा फैसला नहीं किया सरकार ने? चुनाव भी हैं,
नहीं चुनाव से इससे क्या मतलब, पब्लिक को राहत दिए हैं.
Indeed, it is a big relief for the commuter, and I have my colleagues joining me from across different cities. Sam Daniel from Chennai, Ishika Seel from the national capital, and also Purva from Mumbai. Let me go over to Sam Daniel first. Good morning, Sam. Sam, Chennai also petrol and diesel prices have been reduced now. How are people around you reacting? And also, is there any hope that the state will also perhaps reduce the VAT now?
Snigdha, people are quite divided. Some call it too little, too late. Some welcome it, taking into account the other economic situations. But so far, no word yet from the Tamil Nadu government on whether it could also follow suit. The indications are that Chief Minister may convene a cabinet meeting first before taking a call on the request by the centre to reduce 2.50 rupees per litre from the state as well. And with me, Dave, a car user in Chennai. Thank you very much for your time.
Yeah,
this 250 cut on tax by the center, how do you look at that?
Yeah, it's a good move by the central government, and they've requested the state governments also to reduce. Some states are obliged, some of them have not yet. I hope all the states follow the central government's instructions and try to reduce the prices. It'll be good for the consumers, and we'll be very happy.
And were you hit by the price rise in the first place over the last several months?
Yes, yes. Yeah, the prices have really...
By the fuel price hike?
Yeah, the fuel price hike was really high. We were hit. We were trying to use more of the two-wheeler and less of the car. But now it's rainy season, so now again we have to use the car. So I think it's the right time they have reduced the prices.
Last week, the Chief Minister had said that Tamil Nadu is facing a severe financial crunch. He had then ruled out any kind of tax cut. Do you think now things could change?
Yes, yes. I think probably they must be waiting for the central government to take some action, and then followed by the state government. So then the reduction will really be helpful for the consumers.
Lastly, there is no guarantee yet that the fuel price will not go up further. They can still rise. But do you think there is a political motive behind this? Since elections are coming, the central government is trying to do this?
I don't really think so. The government has been waiting for so many months, thinking that the prices will come down. But then the dollar increases and the crude price is rising. I think they've done a good move and a right step.
Should fuel come under GST?
I really do not know about the financial implications. Let's hope best for the country.
Thank you very much for your time. So, a consumer here giving his perspective, but all eyes would be on the Chief Minister today, whether the state will also cut tax on its parts, Nikita.